What is going on, crypto news viewers? It's your boy Crypto RJ. Today we're going to be talking about Sun Pepe. Now this is a project, guys, that has a lot of potential and it is quite new as well. They have some massive updates coming out, so I'm going to be talking about them. And you guys did actually enjoy the last Sun Pepe video, so if you guys want to see more of this, leave a like and comment down below. Anyways, let's get right into Sun Pepe. So I'm on CoinGecko today because CoinMarketCap for some reason wasn't working. Let me know if you guys or it was working, but like I'll show you guys. A lot of the shit wasn't actually loading, so I couldn't go on my watch list. I couldn't actually search. So I was like, you know what? CoinGecko it is. Anyways, this thing's actually down 19% in the past 24 hours, which is not looking too good. In the past week, however, again, CoinGecko doesn't actually show. I guess in the past week, it's up 154%. But like I said, this is a new project, guys. This like literally just launched a couple days ago, so yeah, it is gonna look pretty nice. It is looking pretty juicy. One thing I will say, guys, is this has a market cap of $3 million, and guys, this is actually on the Tron blockchain, TRX20, I believe, which is, you know, pretty cool to see. It's refreshing. A new blockchain has, I guess, entered the island, and this has a lot of potential in my opinion, because Tron hasn't really had much of a boom. I believe in the last bull run there wasn't really that much being built on Tron either. I don't remember there being any massive Tron meme coins in the last bull run, correct me if I'm wrong, but from what I remember it was pretty much dead. So what is Sun Pepe, guys? Again, this is their website. I'm gonna quickly go over it. More or less, guys, it's the biggest meme, Pepe meme, on Tron, and every chain needs its Pepe, every Pepe has its day. So you know, there's no roadmap, very PR, wow, mini partnership, much mourning. So there really isn't much going on, guys, other than, you know, it was a fair launch meme on Sun Pump, and yeah, other than that, not really much else going on. So let's talk about some updates. So obviously, guys, their Twitter has hit 8,300 followers, which is super cool to see. Now here is where things got crazy. This is actually a tweet from yesterday, so this isn't the exact past 24 hours, but they have had $17 million plus in volume, which is just insane to think about. Now to actually break it down, $2.5 million on decentralized exchanges, which is like SunSwap, so it makes sense, and then over $14,000 on centralized exchanges. So there's a bunch of listings which we're going to talk about. So first off is, guys, Bitmart is actually doing a $1,000 in Sun Pepe giveaway. So if you guys want to participate, you guys can be sure to go ahead and do so. But this thing was also trending, okay? So it was trending just below Toncoin and Exodex coin. Now, pretty cool to see. Again, this is news from yesterday, but I want to share this with you guys because there is a lot of things going on with this project. This project's not a random project. It is actually doing a lot of good things. It's actually growing, and I think it could continue to grow and maybe still do anywhere from like a 2 to 10x conservatively is what I can say right now. Now, whether this thing crashes, that could happen. Whether this thing actually explodes and gets like a $100 million market cap, I don't know yet. It's too early to say. This project is still in its infancy stages. And the reason I say that as well is, guys, they just hit 5,000 holders, right? So yesterday, about 16, 18 hours ago, they hit 5,000 plus holders. If you actually go ahead on CoinGecko and we actually look at the contract, does this actually open up as a link? I think it does. We can actually see the Gecko terminal, which again, holy shit, this is pretty cool to see. The Gecko terminal, we can see there are, if you go to Tron scan, we can see how many holders there are. There are a grand total of 5,200 holders. So yeah, like I said, they just hit over 5,000, which is super cool to see. And listings, guys. So this actually has been listed on MEXC. It has also been listed on L Bank. And I believe this tweet over here said it's also going to be listed on, or has been listed on, Bitmart and Poloniex as well. So guys, massive listings coming up for this project. So it is looking pretty interesting. I'm going to keep updating you guys if you guys want me to make more videos. And one thing I will say as well, guys, is the days are running short. The pre-sale for the Pepe blockchain is ending very, very soon. They're about to raise $11 million, which is just insane to think about. Guys, if you want to get into this project and haven't already done so, be sure to click the link down below. I've been talking about this project for a couple of weeks now, maybe even months, and this project, guys, it just looks phenomenal. It looks like it's going to do 100x right after its launch. You can buy this with ETH, Tether, BNB, or a credit card. Like I said, I'm gonna leave a link down below. You guys can go ahead and check it out. A bunch of cool features on this project, so yeah, make sure you guys don't miss out. And guys, that is it for today's video. If you did enjoy, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.